And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know how a young heart really feels, and why I love her so.